It has been 72 years since India got independence from Britishers in 1947. India is heading forward to celebrate its 73rd Independence Day on the 15th of August 2019. But very few among us know that there are some other nations that share their independence date with India. Here are the nations that mark their Independence Day on August 15th. India celebrates its Independence Day on the 15th of August, as a national holiday, commemorating the nation's independence from the United Kingdom on the 15th of August 1947. On the 15th of August 1947, the first Prime Minister of India, Jawaharlal Nehru, raised the Indian national flag above the Lahore Gate of the Red Fort in Delhi. Korea celebrates its Independence Day as National Liberation Day of Korea annually on August 15th. It commemorates Victory over Japan Day when US and Soviet forces ended the decades-long Japanese occupation of Korea. It is notable for being the only Korean public holiday celebrated by both North and South Korea. Bahrain Independence Day occurred on the 15th of August 1971. When the country declared independence from the British following a United Nations survey of the Bahraini population. Its independence was marked by the signing of a friendship treaty with the British that terminated previous agreements between the two sides. The Democratic Republic of the Congo, it is also called the Congolese National Day, August 15th marks this day in 1960. It is the day on which country received full independence from France. Liechtenstein marks August 15th as its Independence Day to commemorate its liberation from German rule in 1866. It has been celebrated since 1940.